It's time once again for everybody to come aboard the Hitchhiker train. I know I ain't the only one. Is there any other commentators in the house?
Yes! There's me, Jimmy Stone!
Wow, how convenient! And he's angry! He's so angry! He took the cut down! I thought that was Richie's job! Looking to make a sudden impact.
Yes. The king.
Yes.
Yes. They know words. That's what I was told by some ring announcer who decided that my ring entrance was too quiet. Maybe he should listen to it. But Cyclone, in action, King of British Wrestling Tournament.
I don't care if you don't know it, mate.
They don't care. Well, here he is, rocking like a cyclone. That's a hurricane. This international man of mystery be!
It's the one and only Mr. Wayne!
He is 15 and 1! 50 losses and 1 victory! Oh, he dropped his oranges! He dropped them! Are they oranges? They look like Satsumas from this distance!
No! They are oranges!
He's got a banana!
Oranges, what a healthy wrestler!
Oh dear! Have a banana! Open the bush!
Have you seen Shikaka? He's escaped! I need to find him!
Shikaka's escaped!
Shikaka!
Should we try and find him?
No!
Should we stop the match? Start looking for Shikaka!
Be careful before he whips his banana and oranges out! Or is it a Satsuma?
I would love an orange.
There could be tangerines!
Can I have an orange?
Over here!
Please! I want an orange!
What's he doing?
Oh, no. These are solid! Stop throwing solids at us!
But I like to be healthy.
Get you on. Dear, oh dear, oranges are all over the place.
Got my oranges.
Let me just check something here.
Eat some fruits.
Eat some fruit.
What are you checking?
These are mandarins. You're a liar.
Bring them down.
But Orange, you're glad Ryu isn't called Mr. Banana. Because this is a family show.
Why do you think he's got a banana? Maybe he's just a lover of all fruits. Maybe he just loves fruit.
You got
Maybe he just loves healthy stuff.
You got something against fruit?
No,
I love fruit. I saw you at Gay Pride.
What's that got to do with fruit?
You're not talking about your Gay Pride experience. You're talking about the match.
I'm talking about fruit.
Yeah, Gay Pride. Cyclone. He's Cyclone Somatic and insane.
Oh! Referee, pull him back.
Here he is, rocking him like a tsunami.
Not a hurricane.
That was something like an open fist. That was an open hand on me.
It was an open hand.
So it was a legal move.
Yes, it was, and as was that European uppercut.
It was not legal. Bossinari. Now, I mean, Jimmy Stone, I'll talk to you as you're one of the youthful members of the roster, seeing these new people in.
Oh, again! This referee turned around!
Hey, stop being biased!
This isn't biased. He's
yes, it is.
The
you want Mr. Orange doing? You bet! I saw you go into Coral!
I want to see a fair competition!
They kicked you out because you can't bet on wrestling! You've got a problem, man! Now, come back to my original point!
Right.
What do you think about these young ones? Like something, Brad.
Young ones?
The young ones!
What about them? What do I feel about them?
Yes, how do you feel about these young ones?
They're good competitors.
He shoves him away.
I think Tsunami is trying to treat his favourite. It's not the way that I would want to do it. I would want to prove myself.
This is the splash.
I don't want to prove myself, so as long as they're legit, as long as they're learning from people who are more experienced and learning from each match.
Oh, Mr. Orange tipping his hat to someone who's Mr. Thing. He getting funky like a monkey in public. If you win. He mocked him!
He took his eye off the match. He was looking at Tsunami? Salami?
No, it's Tsunami.
Tsunami.
Why are you... I think he just laid on his jelly because I don't think he's too bootalicious after that one.
So I think it's time to go for a pin.
With his weight, he could get the weight on the shoulders and get the pin right here.
Indeed.
He's not. He wants to conflict punishment. No, he is a cyclone.
Come on.
Oh. Right to the bridge of the nose. If he has a nose, it's hard to tell because he's got a mask on.
And the big elbow.
Get him off. Can you say, Mr. Orange?
I'm not sure if he's trying for a single takedown, man.
Oh, he's got the ropes. It's not legal. The referee can't see.
What are you, his lawyer?
No, I just want a fair competition.
Are you the advocate for Mr. Orange?
No, I just want to see fair competition.
Fair competition. Which has something to do with oranges!
And off the ropes! Very impressive!
Cyclone is about to do something bad to Mr. Orange.
Maybe it's not him.
He's just in!
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah! Oh!
Big clothesline!
Did you feel the power?
This could well be it.
The power of the cyclone!
He's
what could Arnie do? He probably collapsed through drug abuse.
Yes?
He's going for the finish
right
here.
Did you read the news today?
That's another Cliff Richard joke,
maybe
by the way.
He's just gone for the pin, but he's getting him up and he wants to conflict even more pain. Mr. Scoopslam Cyclone himself.
Even more pain.
Staring into the camera, I think, possibly. I haven't met all the music man. Yes.
It is over.
Cyclone advances, I'm led to believe. Yes, he does. He's in the third round, you know.
Third. Pronunciation, third.
Third.
It's a third.
What am I saying?
Third.
I'm saying You're saying
I'm saying
third.
I'm saying third. No, yes, I'm saying third. I'm saying third.
With this Ferreira Rocha, you are truly spoiling us.
I don't like these guys.
Come on, referee, tell them to knock it off.
Very bad.
The match is over, Jimmy. Get over it. Waving's over. Why are they still beating up Mr. Orange? Mr. Orange has done nothing wrong, and they're still... Well, no, not now.
How do you know? How do you know he's done nothing wrong? Maybe he stole their mandarins. You know...
It's possible, I guess.
Let's go and find you guys.
Oh, he's getting his banana. Oh, yes, a banana.
That will help you.
He must feed his rights with potassium. Apparently, some people are choking.
Banana!
No! You left your mandarins!
Banana!
He had mandarins, by the way. Not oranges, mandarins.